In news from Afghanistan, at least one person was killed and 14 wounded in a car bomb explosion in an area close to foreign embassies in Afghan capital Kabul on Friday. Interior Ministry spokesman Najib Danish said the explosion targeted a foreign forces convoy which was passing through the Qabel Bai area. He said explosives were placed in a car and were exploded by a suicide bomber when the convoy arrived near the area. There was no immediate claim of responsibility for the blast. The attack came 2 days after President Ashraf Ghani offered to start peace talks with the Taliban, and just over a month after an explosives-packed ambulance was detonated in the city center, which killed at least 100 people. Much of the center of Kabul is already a zone of concrete blast walls, razor wire and police checkpoints, but security has been tightened even further in the wake of recently deadly terror attacks.